just load that in. Just making sure everything is working. We're just doing some checks. Attempting to go live. There we go. Look at that. Hey! Get some ads. Oh, man. Cool. Let's send this out. Cool. Whew, let's get the show on the road. New world. I'm gonna call it Hartsland. Golfville. As soon as I learn how to spell. There we go. Survival, because survival is best. Survival is hardest. Survival is when you learn. Also, it's just sort of my jam. Oh. I just figured I wanted to start a test stream with something that's a little relaxed and not super high octane. And so we'll build some stuff in Minecraft. This is the same version of Minecraft I use on Wusu Riot for the Wusu Riot videos. So we have built some impressive things there, but here I'm all alone and I don't have Rich to bother me. Which is clearly what he does instead of, like, being better at Minecraft than me. Here we go. Into the world. Any second now. Now. No. No, not a bit. Go, Minecraft, go! Cool. Pretty please. We're just gonna hang out here. Oh, here we are. Here we are. Hello. Hello, new exciting world. Load your chunks. Show me your wonders. That's a fucking graveyard. We just loaded in, and now we're hanging out in a graveyard. Oh, hello, pig. First encounter, zombie pig. Gold bars, stone shovel. Redstone torch, you can stay there. Alright, so this is Resident Rise, so we're in Minecraft with sorcery and jetpacks and all the rest of it. But for now, you gotta do the same thing, that you always do in Minecraft. I gotta punch wood. I also apparently need to adjust the height on the overlay so that it doesn't cover up my Minecraft inventory. I will do that next time. Also because I don't want to spend a bunch of time fiddling with my overlay slash dying in this brand new wonderful Minecraft world that I'm really excited about. New worlds are the best part. Like the starting over bit. Oh man. those sakura trees? Is that a giant mushroom? This place looks awesome. I should find a place to live in this world before it tries to kill me. Let's go see what's over there. Slowly floating. Let's eat open my. Oh, I get an achievement. Achievement unlocked! Who knew it was that easy? Excuse me? Oh, right. Flying islands. Flying islands are a thing, too. Oh, man. This is seriously the best part. Like, the part where you start over. The part where you start fresh. The part where you have a world of limitless potential. And there's no one here to bother you or heckle you. Like, here in the world. Centaur, what's up? Oh, man. I forgot how fun this was going to be. Alright, but we seriously need to dig a hole somewhere soon, or we're not going to survive the night. Like, I can try and keep moving, but the overlay does say try not to die, so that is what we're going to do. That grass offended me. No, no, no. I need to get some seeds. I need to grow some wheat or something. I'm looking for somewhere. Oh, that's bad. It's good because I can live there. But we found one of those in the old, or in the old server, in the Wootsuit server, and they are not full of nice, friendly people. They are full of bad people. And I already live in a castle on one Minecraft server. You can go over to Wootsuit Riot and see me live in a castle there. So I don't want to live in a castle this time. Screw that castle. I didn't want it anyway. Are you a stripy sheep? No, you're a black sheep and a white sheep combined. Hello, two-headed sheep oracle. Tell me your ways. No? Fine. I didn't want to talk to you. Welcome to a strange new world with millions of different kinds of seeds. It'll be education. Where's the sun? Alright, we're still high in the sky. It's our first day. So we need to find a place to live. We're not living in the castle. Castles are for chumps. We're not living in the graveyard? Question mark? We might live in the graveyard. I mean, I'd be a necromancer. I guess necromancers aren't the only people who live in graveyards, but I mean, they probably make up the lion's share of them. Also, I saw a dog out here. What's up, dog? Are we friends now? I can't tell. No, apparently not. Well, I regret nothing about that use of a bone. Need to find a good place to hide. Need to find a good place to live. All these rolling hills and that creepy obelisk way off in the distance. Oh. I mean, yeah, I can make some tools and stuff, but I can do that at night. I'm not going to have much else to do at night anyway. I should make a bed. God, I'm such a fucking noob. Oh, also, we swear. But, oh, sheep. What's up, sheep? I require you for unrelated reasons. Please come here. Please fight me, IRL. What? You're shooting at me. Oh, God. Stop shooting at me. Were those your sheep? Sorry? I'm not sorry. Oh, she's following me. Centaurs, protect me. Oh, sheep. Just gonna keep moving. We're gonna duck and dodge. Serpentine, serpentine. All right. One more sheep. Serpentine. Yes! Ha ha ha! You've done it for me, you fool. Here we go. Now we're in business. Now we just need to make sure that... Oh, God! That archer doesn't kill me. I think it's a Minotaurus? I have real bad luck with them. Oh, shit. We got one heart left. All right, keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. What the hell is that? Oh, God. No, there we go. It does say try... Try not to die. Did it mark my death? Yes. Okay. Because we had wool, and we could use that wool for a... You know what? We didn't really have anything worth keeping, and there's a fucking monster over there. We still got time. We still got time. We can do this. I'm confident. We can go get that grave later. We'll make it a side quest. We'll recover that. I didn't want any of that stuff anyway. You know, you sons of bitches. Alright. Where have you been, game? GG. By GG, I think I mean good job. This tells me that I'm officially old. The sheep? Kill a sheep with my spade? I hadn't thought about that. The Minotaurus, she's got like 80 hit points or something. I don't want to fuck with her. Also, what's up? Can't read your name because it's super light. Give me a second here. We're just going to run around. And also, I'm Daniela. I am Jim. How's it going? All right, sheep, what's up? Let's do it. Punch you to death with this block of wood. Die, sheep. One more of you. You will fall. What's up, Dryad? I'm definitely not messing up your forest. I'm definitely just hanging out. Doing things. Yeah, let's get started. Let's get some more wood. Listen, man. Ryan, I see you in the chat there. Also, hey, what's up? But sheep gotta go so I can get a bed. Bed's gotta happen so I can survive the night. I don't like your tone, sir. Chicken. Excuse me. We just need to find a little place to hole up. Got water. Got exploration options. Got stone. Sure, you know what? We're basically out of options anyway. Let's grab some wood. Brick up this entrance. And like a crafting table. And now we're in business. Make some sticks. I did get 3 wool. Oh, good. First thing we're gonna do is make a bed. Alright. Bed. Done. Put it... Bed. No, bed. There we go. And daytime? We don't know. We'll get there in a second. Alright. So, axe. Shovel. Pick. And... all we're gonna need. I'm gonna take this pick. Chop hole in the door first. Daytime, sweet. Take this pick. Get some stone. Make a better pick. As far as I'd like. You know, it's weird that a vegetarian is, you know, killing and eating animals, I guess, but video games. I'm also not a murderer, and I kill people in video games all the time, so what else? There. So we live here now. Very temporarily, but until we can build like a real fear shack, we live here. So we're gonna need a real pick, like a grown-up pick. Oh, a stone pick. And probably a sword with which to kill more sheep. And we'll deal with the rest later. Actually, how much cobble do I have? I have exactly 8. Sweet. Make a furnace. Now, we need to bookmark this. The Fear Cave. It's the place you build whenever you start a new Minecraft game. You build yourself a little fear house. It lets me retreat there. This is like the least exciting part about this mod pack too. There's jetpacks and dryads, there's other worlds. We've got the mining world and the Twilight Forest, which is this crazy fantasy world. But the thing that you wind up doing right at the beginning, always is playing regular Minecraft, punching wood, digging holes, getting things done. You may live. I excuse you. Okay. Got a decent amount of wood here. Back to the Fear Cave. I actually kind of do want to live in this graveyard, you know? It's not an awful place to live. We've got water nearby. The front steps need a bit of work. But it's got walls. I mean, it starts with walls. So there's that. We can do something with this archway. What do you think? We live in the graveyard? Let me know. I'm gonna go cook some stuff in the Fear Cave. Alright, so burn some wood. Get some light going. Of course, this is going to fill the brim with monsters if I'm not careful, because now it's not full of water. We're just going to eat some raw mutton. Savages. Alright. Ooh. What's this? Aluminum. Looks like we got some more flowing water up there. Okay. Oh, Jesus! Oh! What's going on? Who am I? Quick, back to the Fear Cave. Oh, God. Who's shooting at me and why? What have I done to your people? Oh, God. It's a kobold. Listen, kobold. Go away. I think it's gone. It's not gone! Alright, here we go. Suicide run! Oh, flank it, flank it! Yeah, I didn't expect that, did you? Did you? Where'd you go? Oh, you're following me. Didn't expect it. Where am I? Beat you to death with these seeds! Listen! You are fighting with an immortal! I will destroy you and all your kind. That's it. Kobolds are kill on sight now. I will rule this land. And you will not stop me, because I live forever. Ow. It's a real good thing, too, because these bookmarks are piling up. Where did you go? I see you. I am the knight. I am justice. I am going to punch you to death with my kung fu. No, I don't have time to get a sword. I don't have time for that. We just need to go and fight and die like heroes. Listen. You better have something really cool. Ha ha! God! An iron shard. I'm not gonna say that was an embarrassment. Mostly because I don't have to, because we all know that it was. I should also find the spot where I died that one time when I had all that stuff. There we go. Now my sword's in my front slot. Yay! Alright. Let's move. Right now, we're just going to take this. We're going to take this. And we're going to take this. And we're going to move to the graveyard. What's up, Bat? Do some more raw mutton, because we're not big on food safety. And head over to the graveyard. This has got to go. This we need in a little bucket. This time, if I see a kobold, I'm going to come at him with a sword. So we can get some defenses up. There's a point in having a wall if somebody can just walk over it. Yeah, a little bit of landscaping. Oh, that's embarrassing. This bed right there. I'm gonna grab a bit of dirt for now. Yeah. Needs must when the devil drives, all right? And let me tell you, the devil, He is driving right now. Build some doors. Oops. Excuse me, Pigsman. Could you... There we go. This won't protect us from everything, but gives us a wall that we can at least hide in. Spiders can still get over. Tim was shot by a kobold over and over and over again. God, this door is shameful. All right. What am I going to call you? Oh, well. See you later, I guess. All right. So the first thing we need to do is put a cap on this wall. But to do that, we're going to need some better tools. How much wood do we have? We have enough. All right. So, let's make some more sticks. And we're going to make some blank patterns. There, crafting bench. Crafting bench and a pattern. Look it up in the NEI. Oh, where are we here? Crafting tables. Tool station. There we are. Tool station. Also going to make a crafting station. So then we can start getting into some of the Tinker's Construct tools. This is when life gets better. The pattern chest. So for that we're going to need a chest and a pattern. I need some more wood. But this will give us a good source of tools. And we need the part builder. So let me look it up in here. Get a part builder. And we're going to make one more chest for now. Okay. I need a place. Put these. So for right now, we're going to clear that out. I don't want to disturb these graves. Obviously, they've already been through a lot. Half of them are probably mine anyway. So we're going to go crafting station. Put the chest next to it, because the crafting station can access that chest's inventory. Then we go with pattern chest, part builder, tool station. I put the patterns in here. And we are missing a step. Builders. Stencil table, that's what it is. Just a plank. Thank you. I always miss one of those. There's like five tables that you need. So I'll put the stencil table at the end. Because now we can use these patterns to make tools. So we're going to make tool rod, tool binding, pick head, shovel head, axe head, and let's stick with that for right now. We'll put these in the pattern chest. We'll abandon those in there. So I enjoy being infamous for just leaving crap in chests all over the place. So now what we can do is go to the part builder. And we're going to need some more stuff. Specifically, we're going to need some more stone. Happily, that's easy to get. So it's stone tool phase. So let's go back to those caves. Pay no attention to those death markers. For those of you who are new, I'm real super good at this game, so don't worry about the, like, nine times I died right outside my fear cave. You know, after playing this game for half an hour. I'm super good. I'm very skilled. Don't believe the overlay. Yeah, we're still at the, like, Minecraft board of Resident Rise. So, just built some real tools. Now we can explore this world a little more and feel a little more confident. Also, we live in a graveyard, FYI. It's pretty rad. So, I'm gonna need a couple of tool rods. I'm going to need... Let's go look at the tool station. So we're gonna make a pick, so we need a tool binding. We're gonna make a mattock. So we need one tool binding. We're going to make that out of stone, too. We're going to get these stone shards, which are basically useless for now. Make a shovel head. Make an axe head. We are in business. At least the most basic form of business. So, tool station. Pick. Totally didn't make a pick head. Don't ask me why, because I won't have a good reason beyond the fact that I'm not smart enough. They let me into grad school, man. You know that feeling where you just like get on the wrong bus and you're like, how did I ever get into university at all, ever? What did they see? We don't want a stick. We want a tool rod, which is here. I can't read directions. And a mattock doubles as an axe and a shovel. And it'll also work like a hoe so I can do some farming. And with our old tools, we are going to burn them. Excuse me. Gravestones. I'm sure that you don't mind. I'm sure you're fine with this. But we're just gonna... Just right here. We're just gonna throw that in there. Some charcoal and maybe this too. Thank you, Donkey Danger. I like to think that I'm funny. My mom tells me that. That's not true. She doesn't. She would never say something that nice. Oh man. I'm just hanging out, being awful at games, and having a bit of fun. Make a chest. Put my garbage in. One of the things I first started playing modded Minecraft like 4 or 5 years ago, and just there's a lot more crap for you to accumulate, but there's a lot more ways to make it manageable. Because I'm a super Minecraft hoarder, I never get rid of anything if I can avoid it. I will cling to the stupidest crap. Alright. So, we're gonna need food. Do we have seeds? We have seeds. Alright. Carrot seeds, cotton seeds. Cotton seeds are probably pretty good too. Potato seeds, even better. Okay. Nobody minds, right? We're just gonna... right now. Nobody... If anybody in this graveyard minds me just digging... You just speak up. Anytime. I have an open door policy. I actually have a closed door policy. Because it's going to stay closed pretty much all the time. We're going to need some water. But for right now, we're just going to get that going. Can we sleep? Yay! I'm so used to being on a multiplayer server where one person sleeping doesn't do anything. So you just have to sort of wait it out. Bad news to you, pig. Never mind, the news is over. We got some water out here. Don't pay attention to that death either. That was a mistake. It's clearly a glitch in the game. And definitely not because right off the bat I ran away from the starting point. Ran into an evil lady minotaur and she shot me to death with a bow after I killed a bunch of sheep. There's definitely not a bunch of stuff out there that I kinda want, but only kinda. And what are you? You have an axe and an uncanny interest in me. Look, I like cosplay. I think it's pretty cool. But I'm not... Hello? I don't think we're friends. Anything that moves that quickly toward you in Minecraft is not about to make friends with you. Just like, pro tip right here. What is that? Who is that? I don't even want to know. Is that like a cultist or something? Excuse me. I don't think this is very professional. I think that... Thank you. Yeah, we just need to keep some distance. So I've got some reeds. Plant these closer to my house. We're gonna make the best defense in the game. It's gonna be amazing. Alright. God, we embarrassingly need a bucket. If anyone tells you that a bucket is not the best tool in Minecraft, they're alive. They're trying to mislead the villains. Okay, reeds. Grow. We're still like 60 yards from the boneyard. With a bucket, we will transform this landscape and make it do our bidding. Without a bucket, we are mere pilgrims, driven to hide from the night. Grow plants, please, pretty please. Let's not starve to death either. Okay. Do you hear that? Oh, it's a sheep. Okay. You may stay. We're gonna put maybe half of this in here. Cook up that. Now the other thing we need to do is dig a mine shaft. I got bad news for everybody. I mean, not you, the audience, but everybody here in this graveyard. Two of you are going to have to go. We're going to have to double up a bit. Space concerns. New real estate development. We're just going to need you to just squish in a bit. Just two of you. Just two. Everyone else. Everyone else, you're fine. You over here by the tool, you're probably fine. You've got purpose in whatever it is you're in now. Mausoleum can stay. It's very cool. So that's a keeper. But I'm afraid that maybe you two, Vikas, Janet, we're just gonna need to do a bit of excavating. It's think of it as renovation. Think of it as like a vacation. So we're gonna take you. Just see, you know, we got you right here. You're fine. We're just gonna make sure that there's nothing underneath here, because that would be creepy as hell. No. Everything's cool. Okay. And we're gonna put you somewhere. Maybe not somewhere in here. Maybe just outside. Maybe down by the water. I bet you'd really like it down by the water. You know, wouldn't you I think that you'd rather be out here. You're still together. I don't actually know if that matters, because I don't know what relation you are to each other, but I'm glad we could reach this sort of resolution together. Sort of as a collective, as a group. Digging up dead people. Digging holes. This is not a good idea. This is super not a good idea. And I should know that. I should know better. Oh, I'm not trying to sleep, I'm trying to eat. There we go. Don't pay attention to me. Yeah, that stuff's gonna grow super slowly until I can get some water on it. Can't do that until I got a bucket. I mean, I could plant it down here, but then it wouldn't be within the safety of my wall, and everything outside my wall terrifies me, even the sheep. So we're gonna need some more wood. Because I was about to do that thing I do, which I do, and I know it, where I dig a big old cool mine shaft all the way down to the... What's that? Is that... bamboo? What do you do with it? We're gonna find that out in a second. We're gonna stay focused, stay strong. Okay. Don't give in to the urge to explore. Don't give in to the urge to find strange things to build and then build them. Not yet. We're not there. Serious face. Survival mode. Alright. No, I was about to do that thing that I do, where I dig a big old mine shaft down to, you know, wherever, forever, and the bottom. And then I don't have a way to get back out of it, because I'm stupid. And I just sort of sit there at the bottom, and I think, well, I have all these blocks, and I can sort of elevator myself out and dig myself back down, which... anyone who's good at Minecraft is aware that that is the worst way to do it. So, instead, we're just gonna chop a bunch of wood. Maybe a bit more. We're gonna make some ladders like a civilized human being. We're gonna think ahead for the first time in a long time. really looking forward to it. I think this is a breakthrough. I think that I've come very far in my development, both as a Minecraft player and as a person. And here we are. Look, we're just cutting down these trees. We're clearing out everything we can. Got a lovely view of the boneyard from here. Maybe we'll put a little treehouse up here one day. Not today. Alright. Let's get back to the safety of the boneyard. Let's find out what bamboo is for, because I'm a little curious. Any eye commands that I learned, I felt great when I learned, hit U. Find out what something is used for. I can make wooden cranks, Certus quartz, pickaxe. So you can basically do with bamboo anything you could do with sticks, but only with crystal. Also, nether quartz swords are apparently awesome. We're gonna make one of those, like, real soon, let me tell ya. Like, shape crafting, yeah, anything you could do with sticks, you can do with bamboo. That's good to know. Cool. We're gonna need to burn some more logs to get torches, and while we're doing that, we're gonna make a bunch of ladders. Now, ladders are, shockingly, a bunch of sticks in a ladder shape. And rocket science. Bam. Now we got 96 ladders, more than enough to take us down to the bottom. Oh, it's getting dark. Oh, you're growing. 71%, you're so close. One day you're gonna be real potatoes. Get bigger. Do it. Don't be afraid. The sun is up there. Also, apparently, some giant floating bullshit island. Okay, that's cool. I'm a fan. Got 9 pieces of coal, which means we can make some torches. Because we don't have any real coal yet. Because we're not there. Come on, you can do it. Light level 0? No, little potatoes. No, you will have all the light in the world. You will grow and be strong. And then I will eat you. I will eat you. All right, here we go. Oh, actually, let's fix the mattock first. The great thing is, and it's fixed. Look at that. Seriously, the best thing about Tinker's Construct. Not even the best thing about Tinker's Construct. There's lots of way better things, actually. We're gonna take that stack of dirt just in case. Okay. Here we go. Carefully obeying rule number 2 of Minecraft, which is never dig straight down. Oh, we found a thing. Is it an exciting thing? It appears to have light. I find that concerning. No! No, go away. Woo! Okay. This is good. I know it doesn't look good, but it is. That? Not good. Don't look at that. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna light this sucker up so that no more monsters can spawn down here. Oh yeah. And then it's going to belong to us. Yes, now we just need to not fall down that giant-ass stupid pit. Torches, 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 torches. What the hell? There's like a little thing. Underground, is it an underground river or just a hole under the lake? It looks like an underground river. Oh no. There's a cut to the surface here. You may stay. For now. Remember I told you about that Surtis Quartz sword? We're in business. Now we're gonna have a wicked ass sword. Ore berries are awesome. Take them whenever you can. Do do do. Gonna push F7, which will show X's on the ground. Wherever the light doesn't touch. As long as it's dark, we're gonna have monsters. We don't wanna have monsters, because monsters make me scared, and I don't like being scared. Ah, there we are. Cool. Okay. Now, don't look at the thing. Hold shift so we don't go over the edge. So, that's a big trip down. But I think we can do it. I think we can do it. It's gonna be tricky. The first thing we need to do is make sure we can get back up. So we're gonna tunnel out that. And we're gonna grab those ladders. And we're gonna remember which direction points back at the boneyard proper. Here we are. Oh yeah, also if it's nighttime, I'm gonna have monsters in here and I don't want that. So I'll put some torches around. Just making sure. Yellow ones are hit by sunlight. Potatoes, you're good. Welcome. Now we get more potato seeds. And we have potatoes that we can plant as well, and we will have more food. Okay, so this way goes down the mine shaft. This cave. Now, the tricky bit, the bit where I die, is getting down this face without dying. Or, here we go, we're gonna drop onto that torch. Or looking at this ender eye. If I look at it, it's going to get mad, and I don't want it to get mad. Can you, like, Mario across on ladders? I have forgotten. The answer is yes. So here's what we're going to do. Yep, we did that on purpose. We're going to throw some torches on the wall just to make sure. that everything is fine. Sneak out here. Just like that. Some of this gravel. Because we won't need it to get back up. Those are just bat noises. I'm not scared of bats. I'm a little scared of bats. I'm a little scared of everything, truth be told. But here we go. Nope. Oh, really don't want to fall. It's not even that far. I'm just scared of lots of things. Okay. So we made it down this far. Let's put some more lights out. There, look at that. It's friendly. It's fine. It's fine. Don't even worry about it. What are you doing on that wall? Goodbye. I'm just gonna put some more torches out. And hopefully when we get to the bottom, we're gonna have enough torches for whatever is down here. Otherwise, we're gonna be, in Minecraft terms, screwed. Okay, so there's nothing below here. Sort out. Ready? Steady? Go! Well, that was anticlimactic. Let's build a little bridge. Hear lava, which is actually a really good sign. I don't know where it is, but it looks like we stumbled into a pretty big cave system. Like, the good news is this will keep us in stuff for a while. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Time to go! Time to go! Must go faster! Must go away now! Have to... Oh my god, it has so many hearts! Must go away! The bad thing! Bye! Must climb ladder! Why? Why did I throw the ladder over there? Lessons were learned. You know. We have a way down. We can just very carefully go and get our things. We have a way down now. Don't pay any attention to the Ender Eye, because that's not a thing that you're concerned with. You're like, are you? Hello? I don't think he wants to be friends. I also am really uncomfortable with the consistent chest noises he's making. Can I like hit him from here? Ha! overcome by superior wit and superior technology. Now let's fix that fucking ladder, like, right quick. Didn't think to do that. Got too distracted exploring everything that's down here. So the first thing we're actually going to do is, you know, just... crap. You know, build a little wall. I'm not going to deal with all the things that are down here right now. That seems like a lot to take in. We're just gonna build a little wall. Chill out. Go upstairs. Maybe go up to that higher level. Where are we right now? We're at Y23. The Y-axis will define... rat and what we can do. We're gonna need some tin ore to make some stuff. Tin and copper are gonna be our bread and butter, along with any iron that we can find for right now, although a little bit of redstone wouldn't go amiss. Lead we don't need quite yet. And all of these magic ores, they can just stay the hell away from me for right now. Okay, so we're gonna go back up to say, yeah, 49. Because we looked around here. Got some coal. Make some more torches. I hate Minecraft monsters. They really stress me out. I know how stupid that sounds, but I can play like Outlast or, you know, like actual scary games, no problem. Minecraft, I will scream and freak out. We're not into aluminum yet, so we're not going to worry about it until we need it. Appetite is for plants. We're not there yet either. We haven't found any iron. Actually seems a little surprising. So let's get some more copper. And by copper, I mean coal, because I can speak English. Isn't this more relaxing? Just hang out, mine things safely. Don't even worry about it. Don't think about all the monsters waiting for you in those depths. Don't think about how hard it is it's gonna be to light. Don't think about how many times you're gonna die down there. Spoilers, it's gonna be a lot. Just think about this nice peaceful mineshaft you have. It's kind of a mineshaft, but kind of really just a big cave system full of things that wanna kill you. Think about that part either. Just. Yeah. Oh, look, more coal. We can do something with this coal. We can make torches. Which means, of course, once we've made those torches, going back down. No, I'm not looking forward to that part. But we're gonna do it. As a team. That's a spider noise. Not a super fan of those either. Just gonna tuck a torch in here. Okay, so now we have lots of coal. Big old stack of torches. So tons of torches. We don't have any armor. So it's just like 1, 2, 5. Don't ask me how I count. don't look at the inner eye. One day I'm going to have to deal with that. That day is not today. Okay. So, now we have enough torches to, like, actually legit light this. So, I can focus a little better on what's going on. So, step one... it's gonna be make sure that everything that you can sort of get to here is lit. Lava. That lava is gonna be super handy. This looks unbelievably suspicious. Brown shimmering mushroom. Sure. Keep an eye out for monsters. If you see monsters, type it in the chat. By that time, I will already be screaming and running, but it will make me feel better. And that's important. Jesus! How big is this? Where is my house? We have discovered an underground realm in which we will dwell. Holy crap! So there's a huge ravine down here. That's actually super cool. I get this iron. Sounds like a bat getting hurt. But nothing hurts bats on purpose. So why would a bat make that sound? I bet you this leads into the bottom of the ravine. You know it. We're gonna dig out some more of this iron. This is actually, like, I'm terrified of this, but this is super good. Like, we're in business. This is highly fortunate. I know what that sound is now. I cannot fight one of those right now. I don't have enough armor. So we need to sort of cut losses and get this cave system. Like, obviously we could explore this for days, but we need to get it down to like a manageable size. We need to... oh, that does not make me feel good. Also, they jump like bastards, don't they? So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wall off this. I'm really super nervous about one of those things creeping up on me. We're gonna wall off that. So now we can, as we retrace our steps, double check and make sure that the monster spawny areas, we're going to wall off this. So I don't think we're going to live in the boneyard. I think we're going to live under it. In the cool ass. Excuse. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. All right. Don't panic. Don't panic. Don't panic. We know what we're doing. We're going to get up here. We're gonna get up here. We're gonna realize that we don't remember how we got in here. We're gonna check and see if it's still chasing. Yeah, we're super living down here, eh? like 100% living down here. This place is amazing. Grabbing all these orberry bushes because they grow little bits of ore, and over time that becomes super useful. Great. But until that happens, it's going to be super duper terrifying. But I am really excited. We're alive! Look at that. Made it. Always had it, never didn't have it. Zombie noises, but we cleared this level, didn't we? Let's take a brief tour. Oh. And we're gonna have to clean up a bunch of these tunnels. Once we do. Oh, they're above. Now let's make sure we lit our boneyard properly. Yeah. Suck it, rest of the world. Okay. What do we need for a grinder? What is it? Quartz grindstone. We need 3 quartz, a wooden gear, and some stone of varying kinds. We have 3 quartz, so instead of making that sword, what I'm gonna do, actually I'm gonna hop down the mine shaft for a moment. We're just gonna take those ore berry bushes, tuck them up. In here. So you can't plant them in too much light. But that'll at least get them started growing. Oh yeah. Oh, we got plants. Gonna be so cool. Alright, so grindstone first. So we need to cook up a little bit of cobblestone. Wow, we're real short on cobblestone. Oh, right, because we didn't dig a giant shaft to the bottom. We instead listen. Ha! Ah, get gone. Wait. Ooh! Clear out some cobblestone now. Partly because we need more to fix our tools. Partly just to clean up this tunnel a bit. F7, make sure that everything's lit. Yeah. What's that even doing? I'm not afraid of the night anymore. We're afraid of spiders, because spiders will climb our wall and kill us, but... Okay. Quartz grindstone. Don't have a wooden gear yet. Let's make a wooden gear. Now we have a quartz grindstone. Also need a crank. Yeah, a wooden crank. This is our best friend. Let me tell you why. Oh yeah. this is gonna do. I'm gonna put this iron ore in here. I'm gonna crank it like that. And it's gonna turn it into powder, into dust, and it's gonna double the output of that ore. So, twice as much. All it takes is a bit of time. I'm not gonna waste a ton of your time doing this, of course, but we're gonna get a bucket. Yeah, we're gonna get a bucket. How are we doing? We got 5, we need 8. Copper heats things, or copper. Coal heats things in 8. Okay, that's good. About half our coal stack in here. And throw the iron in here. Now we're in business. Look at that. Now copper is also going to be important. Copper, like I said, copper and tin are our bread and butter. Because they're going to give us the kit we need to make the next jump in technology. Jesus, zombies, could you keep it down? Armor, a bucket. Ideally, some better ways down than this, but first off, armor and a bucket. Once more into the breach. What we're looking for this time, we're trying to go deep. Looking for redstone. A little bit of redstone. Maybe some diamonds if we're super lucky, because we are down at diamond level. What is that? It looks ender related. Zombie we can deal with. Bring it on. Bring it, zombie. Just need to be a little careful. I'm gonna break the pick soon. Don't look at that. I think I found a pumpkin somewhere. And I really wish I had it right now. If you put a pumpkin on your head, then they won't bother you. So, my concern about that is naturally not being able to get back up once I've gone down there. And having like everyone and their sister just drop on my skull while I'm down there. Also, I can't actually mine that redstone because I forgot that I need an iron pick. So we're gonna need to head back upstairs. Still, good start. Good effort, team. Good hustle. And eventually, we'll get all the monsters cleared out of this. And then it will be much safer and we'll feel much better. We're going to civilize this whole world. We're going to civilize the whole world. Just making sure that they're one bit at a time. We will become the master of this underground realm. I will become the master of this underground realm. For now I am the Lord of the Boneyard. Nice. So here's what we're gonna do. Make a tool rod. What's out there? Centaurs. Centaurs are friendly. Centaurs are friendly to me. They are not friendly to villagers, I found out. They fight with villagers. Also, this is the first server I've been on in a long time where I haven't found like a billion villages right off the bat. Oh, look at those reeds we planted. Yeah. Going strong. I'm gonna use that to make a paper crossbar. Which is a little better than stone for reasons. Try not to worry about it too much. Paper crossbar. We're gonna make ourselves an iron pick. I'll make it easier to repair. Helps if I make the paper first. Paper crossbar. And pick head. So I put it in the right thing. Why are we not getting a pickaxe head? Well then, fine. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. Oh! Duh. God, I'm so bad at this game. You need a whole other, like, piece of equipment to do iron pick. So we're just gonna make one for now. I'm gonna dump a ton of stuff in this chest. Just everything we can. See this? Basically nothing. Iron ore we'll put in here. And we're gonna make another chest. Actually, we're gonna need that dirt. We don't need all this. Don't need that. Don't need these reeds. There we go. Now we're in business. Prepared to go against the world. Let's get back down there. Does anybody remember if we bricked up the entrance or not? Can I get this sword out? You know, just... Of course we did. Next time we come down here, we're bringing one of those doors that we have left over. Next question. Does anybody remember where we left that redstone? That is things that worry me chapters 1 through 12. Stuff literally dropping from the ceiling and trying to kill me. Like that. Where did that come from? Anyway, we were down here, weren't we? That is a concussion creeper. Concussion creepers are bad. They're bad for a couple of reasons. The first of which is that they're creepers that blow up. The second of which is that they're not really what you'd call pals. They don't kill you. They just sort of fuck up your day. So here's our plan. We're gonna tunnel down from here. No, it's gonna get me. Oh, it didn't. Thank God. So yeah, concussion creepers don't kill you. They teleport you. Randomly. Randomly, of course, is a word that you never ever want to hear in Minecraft. Randomly means that you don't have any control over where you are, or how to defend yourself, or really anything else in the world. There goes our stone pick. That's why we got this Tinker's Construct one. It's gonna get that job done a little better. I'm just gonna. Oh, actually, it looks like I can just light that. Oh, I know where I am. You can see this from the other spot. So we're already civilizing this world. I just need to make it make sense. Look at this. Look at this. There's so many just awful ways to get around. That down there, that looks like diamonds. So, fun fact. I am colorblind. I have regrets. Let's go get our stuff. So I, fun fact, I am colorblind. I am super colorblind. Like if you ask me, how am I colorblind? The answer is, I'm very colorblind. I am not so colorblind that I can't drive. I can't drive because I don't know how. But I am sufficiently colorblind that I could not be a fighter pilot, for instance. So I don't know how to do that. But there we go. I'm gonna cross this bridge. Find our grave. Excuse me. Are you a skeleton? Is that what you are down there? That was a Bone Knight? I feel like the downstairs realm is not for us for a while. But we need to get our shit. So I think we're gonna get our shit and maybe attempt to withdraw. But anyway, I'm colorblind. And what that means in context is I can't tell the difference between silver and diamonds. So lots of the time when I'm hanging out down in the bottom of the Minecraft world, I will find tin or silver and be like, hot damn, diamonds! Mistakes were made. Especially because I have no way of blocking out that bone knight. There we go. Okay. Really need our stuff, though. Maybe we've eluded him. A skeleton hurdy noise. And while I'm a fan of skeleton hurdy noises, alright. Also, we saw a red patch up here. There we go. Ow. Alright, so one, two, looks like we lost our matic, which sucks. But we can make another one. Or it's in a different grave, but I think we lost it. Yeah, we really just need to start small. Biting off way more than I can chew here. The temptation is to reach well beyond my grasp, but we just don't have the chops for it right now. There's just too many places for stuff to come at me. From above, from below. This is gonna be so cool once we can really dig into it. What am I looking for right? Like, what the question I'm trying to ask is, like, what's our top priority right now? Like, if redstone isn't a thing we can do, meow. What is meow? What goes meow? I mean, cats obviously, but. What does that mean in context? Nope. Nope. All right. We've got some stuff. Let's head topside. See what we can do about our situation. I'm betting there's a thing or two we can do. You know what, Spider? If you can't figure out how to get over the wall, figured. It's just this list of me dying. That's been our night. Oh, man. Alright, how much iron do we have? We have a whole bunch. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to spin up a bunch of iron. And we're going to use this. We're going to make some iron armor. pay no attention to the whole pile of death markers and instead look at the progress we've made. I'm Lord of the Boneyard. I've got a cool cave system downstairs. I only had to relocate 2 graves to make this happen. There's a world of opportunity around here. I can almost feed myself. Almost. I mean, it's close. Probably need to cook some more potatoes. But I now have the iron to make a bucket. It'll step up our food production immensely. Ideally, we also have the iron to make some armor so that the world below becomes a little more survivable. But I'm just not going to pay attention to all the zombie noises around me. I'm not worried about them. I don't care. I don't need them to tell me who I am. What did I do with the rest of my iron? There we go. So, head over here. Make a bucket. Also, gonna make a new sword. Because it's better than our old one by a little bit. And, while I'm at it, a pair of boots. Armor. Look at us, badasses. Why did I leave? What am I doing? Why am I outside? It's dangerous out here. I was going to get water. Don't get old. Don't ever get old. It sucks. Have those moments where you're like, I can't remember who I am or why I came into this room. We have that extra tool rod, so we use it. We don't need the paper binding. What we do need from the part builder is axe head and a shovel head. So now we can build ourselves a new mattock. And with this mattock, and this bucket of water, and all kinds of things. Here's what we're gonna do. Potatoes. See if there's more potatoes in here. Those are eggs. I know about plants. I'm gonna take some torches. bop them right over here. And now we should have a real good 24-hour growing season. How are we doing, iron? Damn right we're doing great. Helmet. Legs. More. Just enough. Full suit of iron armor. New sword. Crops growing. Ready to tame this wilderness. Just as soon as we have literally any... Oh, we have this raw mutton. Literally any food. It's like the potato chips of meat. And we've got a bucket. So now... We can go fight that bone knight. Look at all that armor we've got. I'm not scared of anything. I'm scared of some things. I'm scared of a non-zero amount of things, but I'm scared of less than I was. And that's... I think we can all agree that that's really what matters here. I am not as scared as I was a few minutes ago. So we are... to hop down here. Now there's a mimic over there. I'm not scared of him. In fact, I'm just gonna fight him. I think that was my old mattock that I just picked up. I don't know where he went. I think he went up in the lava. Ha. Ha, I say. I laugh in the face of danger. And with my back. Yeah. Now, I'm poisoned right now. And that's a skeleton. So life's complicated. Ha! Oh, feels so good. The lack of fear. The bits of trepidation sort of vanishing. Sense that I can take on challenges. Bring it, zombie. The fact that I need to just eat this food as frantically as I can so I can heal. This is silver. All that work for a bunch of silver. This lake of lava? This is great. We're gonna pump that out and we're gonna use it to power robots. Because that is how we roll. We are out of iron and definitely need some more. Jesus. Do not look around. So, if you're a Minecraft noob, like me, you still might know about Enderman and the fact that they will kill anyone who looks at them. But they will try very hard. And I know a couple of tricks, but this early in the game, I really just want to know. Get that iron. Get that Yeah, we're on the bottom of this ravine now. That's a sound. I don't know what that sound is. Unfamiliar sounds still make me a little afraid. We're hearing another mimic, it sounds like. Not sure from where. The downside is what I need, honestly, what I need right now, more than basically anything, is diamonds. And we're around the right level for them. But haven't even, oh, what do we got up here? Bone knight. This guy's gonna waste me. ASAP. We are going to figure out how we get back up to where we came from. We are going to get the fuck gone. Good, I didn't come up to find myself like staring down the barrel of a creeper. That would have been real embarrassing. Yeah, so diamonds are what we need. Also, real food. Raw mutton just ain't cutting it. But made off with some good booty. Fought monsters instead of being frightened of them. Crystal sword is really working out. For plus 6 damage, not too bad. How are we doing for ore? 13 more iron ore, that's good. A whole bunch of redstone. All kinds of weird things. A coal brick. Useful. I think we're gonna end it there. There's a creeper up here. That seems not cool. I also need to not fall down that shaft. Although I guess the fall wouldn't kill me now. Alright, so how are we doing here? Potatoes. We're getting there. Go check on our ore berries, and then we'll call it a night. I'll do a little more gathering, a little more harvesting. Oh, they're still just hanging out. A little more research. And I will see you next Tuesday, where we'll probably keep playing Minecraft, unless I think of something better to do. Later.